They're going. If you guys want to cut to it, sorry. Hey, they're getting ready to walk.
I can see y'all remember my name and will stick around. Your kids will learn about me in the future.
into it.
All right.
But let's wait because he may go like, to the podium. Don't switch because my Don't. My flag is away.
Stripes and bright.
Welcome, families and friends, to Cedar Creek High School Class of 2023 Commencement Ceremony. We are so glad that you have chosen to celebrate with us this evening. My name is Casey Stagman. I have the honor of serving as a Cedar Creek High School principal. It's important that we take some time and thank and recognize a few individuals with us this evening. A special thank you to the Bashop High School NJROTC for presenting the colors. Thank you, Romero, for singing the national anthem. Band students led by Director Dalton Davis for providing our ceremonial music tonight. At this time, I would like to recognize dignitaries seated on the platform. Please stand and be recognized as I call your name. Mr. Barry Edwards, Bashop ISD Superintendent of Schools. Board of Trustees, President Ashley Muschmeek. Vice President Chris Dillon.
No, this is fine. I can zoom out.
Kelly Seacats. And trustees Billy Moore, Dr. Matthew Nix, Rick Rivera,
okay. Switch.
And Priscilla Ruiz. Also seated on the platform are members of our service center. Dr. Christy Lee, Bashop ISD Deputy Superintendent. Dr. Matt Warford, Associate Superintendent of Curriculum and Instruction. Penae Leifer, Associate Superintendent of Administrative Services and Human Resources. Dina Egger, Chief Financial Officer. In addition to our service center guests, we have several admired colleagues joining us on the platform tonight as well. Ms. Kelly Ruby, Principal of Cedar Creek Elementary. Ms. Laura Fairclough, Principal of Bluewater Elementary. And also present, Cindy Gomez, CCH Campus Secretary. Thank you for being here tonight to celebrate our graduates. Members of the Cedar Creek High School administrative team include Associate Principal Mrs. Linnell Staples, Assistant Principal Dr. Jason Rodman, Assistant Principal Mrs. Yolanda Rodriguez, Assistant Principal Mr. Scott Martin, Assistant Principal Mr. Robert Washington. Members of our counseling team include Lead Counselor Ms. Bonnie Bosarge, Ms. Lori Atkins, Ms. Joni Granado, Mr. Kenneth Parker, Mr. Adrian Martinez, Ms. Alyssa Ray, Ms. Emerald Creighton, College and Career Student Council, and Ms. Jasmine Poole, College Access Specialist. And seated at the ends of rows and surrounding our students are the dedicated teachers and staff of Cedar Creek High School. Faculty, please stand and be recognized. Comes to mind when I reflect on the class of 2023. Perseverance can be defined as continued effort to do or achieve something despite difficulties, failure, or opposition. The class of 2023 was not given an easy hand by any means. Your high school years from 9th to 11th grade were unprecedented. Many of you faced struggles through high school and were forced to grow up too fast. If you can know one thing tonight about yourself, know that the experience of COVID gave you character. And your high school years have provided your experiences that have shaped you into the person that you are today. Some of you are defying the odds, and all of you are persevering. As you close this chapter in your life and rush towards a new one, I want to leave you with a few pieces of advice that you can use no matter where your path may take you. Number one. Look up more. The people in front of you are more important than the device in your hands. Take time to look up, make connections with, talk to the people in the same room as you. Take in your surroundings and make the most of today. Remember that most stories you see on social media are someone else's highlight reel. Don't get caught up in someone else's story, and instead, leave the distraction behind. Look up and create your own. Number two. Learn from your success. I know that most of you would say to learn from your mistakes, but it's your success and your personal wins that allow you to see beyond what you can truly do. Success teaches you to be persistent no matter what stands in the way. It shows what you're capable of and what you have achieved and what you can attain going forward. When the dust settles after tonight, you have celebrated your graduation, reflect hard on your hard work that you've put in and know that success is just the start of the journey that you're on. Number three, let your light shine. You each have the potential to make an impact on the community and the world around you. As you leave your mark, let people see your light, the symbol of who you are. You can let your light shine by showing compassion, kindness, and generosity to those around you. You never know the impact that you can have on your family, your friends, and those that you encounter daily by just letting your light shine. Class of 2023, you did it, and we cannot be more proud of you. Congratulations on this milestone. We cannot wait to see where the future takes you.
Good evening, everyone. It is with a great honor honored that I can speak before you tonight on this special day. First and foremost, I want to thank the Lord for this opportunity, all of our families, friends, staff, and those who cannot be here with us, all of which have made it possible and impacted all of our graduates today. I would also like to recognize our student council officers, Dakota Davenport, Mia Yatana Tovar-Guerra, Dania Castillo, Toria Matu, and our mentor for their hard work and dedication to student council and for making some of our school events possible. Now we will join me in a moment of silence for one of our classmates who cannot be with us here today. Thank you. 4 years ago, our high school journey began. We were so excited about our first year of high school that it was like a free trial to some of us. That is until things took a turn and interest was different. At first, we had an extended spring break, but then we did not return for the rest of our school year. Everything around us shut down, and we were forced behind screens. When our sophomore year began, we were all separated, some on Zoom and others in the classroom. Junior year was probably the first year that felt normal, but this day seemed too distant even then. We were busy catching up with friends, attending football games, dressing out, attending pep rallies, and doing everything to make junior year seem normal. Buenas tardes a todos. Es con gran honor que pueda estar hablando en esta noche tan especial. Y quisiera agradecer a todas nuestras familias, amigos, maestros y empleados que han tenido un impacto y hacen una noche como esta posible. Antes de continuar, me gustaría agradecer a mis padres por todos sus sacrificios y esfuerzos. Sin tener nada, lo dieron todo y es por ustedes que yo puedo estar aquí en este día. Los quiero mucho y todo esto es para ustedes. Many of us thought this day would never come, but here we are today. To some of us, it probably just hit as that we are graduating, and to others, it probably won't until tomorrow. As we close this chapter in life, know that your hard work has paid off. Some of us will go into a trade, to college, the military. Whatever it is, do what you love, and remember that you've got this. Remember that there is nothing you can't do if you put your mind to it. Remember that there is no script by which you have to live by. Remember that the sky is the limit. And in a couple of minutes, we will receive our diplomas, turn our tassels to the left, and close this chapter of our lives. Congratulations, we made it.
Olivia is the daughter of John and Diana Sabine. Will Olivia's parents stand and be recognized? Thank you. Olivia has attained a GPA of 111.12792. She will attend the University of Texas at Austin to major in government and continue on to law school to become an environmental lawyer. While at Cedar Creek High School, Olivia has been an active member of the National Honor Society, varsity band, basketball, and softball. Please welcome the class of 2023 salutatorian Olivia Seguin to the stage. Thank you. It is my pleasure to present to you all tonight and congratulate our graduates. Before I begin, I would like to thank God for giving me my abilities to get to this point here tonight, for without him, this would not be possible. I would also like to thank my teachers, Birch, Mr. Kahn, Coach Craig, and me, Mr. Sankara, my former principal, Ms. Cornelius, and you, Mr. Liu. I know you've been waiting for your shout-out. Thank you to all the friends who have supported me in my unhealthy sleep habits. By the way, I definitely did not write this speech at 2 a.m. Thank you to my family and friends who have supported me through everything. Without y'all, I may not be where I am today. Now finally, I would like to thank our graduates. Thank you all for working so hard, despite all the trials we have faced. Because of the tenacity of our graduates, we stand before you today as the proud class of 2023. Everything that this class has accomplished has been because of their own hard work and diligence. This class continues to succeed despite all obstacles they may have been in place, as well as any uncertainties the future will hold. Over the past 4 years, I'm pretty sure it's safe to say there were a few obstacles that we've had to struggle with. One major obstacle that I'm sure we've all had to endure was COVID. A good portion of our time in high school was taken away by COVID. Despite the divisions and loss that it caused, we have learned to endure the difficulties it posed. Now, to keep this speech short, I won't go off and list everything that we've struggled with over the past few years. But I will say this. Despite the obstacles thrown at us, we continue to come out on top. With the support of each other, we faced and overcame many adversities, both in and out of the classroom. I'm sure that this class will continue to do so in the future. One thing is for certain, and that is the certainty of uncertainties. While you may not know what our futures hold, whether it be going on to college or beginning a career, I'm confident in our graduates' abilities to overcome the hardships that they may encounter in the future. High school has taught us to expect the unexpected, to face our problems head on, and to face them together. It's okay to be a little afraid of what may come next in the future, and it's okay to be afraid of failing. As my good friend Bob Ross says, anything that you try and don't succeed, if you learn from it, it's not failure. After seeing what this class has accomplished, I'm certain that each of you have the potential to continue to do great things. Congratulations, class of 2023.
The valedictorian for the class of 2023 is Michael Spetlick. Michael is the son of Charles and Jennifer Spetlick. Will Mr. and Mrs. Spetlick please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Michael has attained a high school GPA of 111.22388. He will attend Texas Tech University, majoring in electrical engineering. While at Cedar Creek High School, Michael has been an active member of the National Honor Society, the varsity band, and drumline. Please welcome our valedictorian, Michael Spetlick, to the podium.
Good evening, and welcome to everyone who could take the time to be here tonight. For most of us, tonight will be a very special night, filled with maybe some excitement, perhaps some sadness, but most definitely relief. Relief to all of my classmates who have worked so hard to make it to this graduation here tonight. I am proud of you all. Our class has experienced some of the toughest challenges, from winter freezes to an entire pandemic. We've been through it all. But irregardless, we made it. It's crazy to think how far we have all come together. It's only been 4 years, but freshman year feels like ages ago. I cannot express my gratitude for you. Class of 2023, we have all come and grown so far. I owe the entire role of valedictorian to my classmates who have helped me. You are my inspiration and my motivation, and I'd like to start off by thanking you. I want to thank my best friends, George, Olivia, and Liana specifically. No matter what happened or what the situation was, I know I could count on my besties. They're the smartest, kindest, and funniest group of individuals I've ever met. I don't know what I'd do without these people. I wouldn't be up here speaking, that's for sure. They've always supported me and pushed me to be the best person I can be. From the huge bonfires to the band banquets to the late after parties, I will never forget the memories we shared today. I want to thank my parents for always being supportive of everything I liked. I know the long band hours were tough. I want to thank both of my sisters. Ashley Newman. They're truly the best sisters I could ask for and the biggest role models in my life. I want to thank my wonderful teachers, Mr. Louie, Mr. Hassan, Mr. Khan, Mr. Gurge, Ms. Clark, and Ms. McMurray. I know I've asked far more questions than I should have, and I thank you for the patience. I want to thank Ms. Cornelius, the principal, who has believed in me since elementary school. I want to thank my wonderful girlfriend, Kaylee, for always being there for me throughout everything. You have been nothing but kind, caring, and supportive. Lastly, I would like to thank the drumline. I'm honored to be part of this group. Even on my worst days, they always believe in me. The most loyal, most people in the whole school, which really become like a second family. Now, those acknowledgments out of the way. I thought for a while about what I was going to say in this speech, about what the audience would want to hear, or maybe what would be unique. I had initially hoped to deliver the speech alongside my fellow salutatorian, Lady Seaton, because our journey together has reinforced that our achievements were never solely individual efforts, but our success lies in the fact that we made it unique together, and united in overcoming our struggles. Through all of the hardship, through the mountains of stress and work, there was finally a feeling of accomplishment. I remember the first time Mr. Birch put a huge packet in front of us to read. We were terrified and hopelessly lost, but through much trial and tribulation, we persevered and we became smarter for it. We pushed through the challenges. I remember the weeks of school when it seemed there was a new gas leak every other day. Waiting in the parking lots for the all-grade, we played video games together to pass the time, making the most out of the limited moments we had together. I remember the AP testing room being freezing cold all of the time for absolutely no reason. Even still, we took those tests and guessed our very best. I remember the slip and slide that would form in the band hall entrance when it rained too hard, and how we'd play on rain or shine. I remember the Zoom call classes we took, ranging from people showing up to stay awake to full-on cooking tutorials. It was really an interesting adjustment. I remember the learning communities before the construction started, before power drills and hammering could be there just the remote from tactics. We all remember when the bistro used to be fully open, or Mr. Willis would sell napkins with complimentary donuts, helping everyone's stomach and making the morning just that more bearable. And every morning, my friends and fellow classmates had made the best out of the worst. Even when the temperatures were freezing and snow building, we held out through the worst of it. Even when the school had to be closed because of COVID, we were tenacious and humble. If there's one thing that I hope we can all walk away with, it is knowing that wherever we go, we can always make the best of things. No matter how bad things get, as long as we stick together, as long as we help each other, we will make it. We've made it so far, and as some of us leave for college or for trade school, a new adventure is just about to start. School so far has not always been fair to us all, but I hope now that we graduate, we can become more controversial in choices. I hope each of us can finally find the perfect place we've been longing for since we had a step in this school. We finally made it, guys. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Thank you, Michael. Mr. Edwards and members of the board, as principal of Cedar Creek High School, I certify that the individuals who will receive their diplomas tonight have fulfilled all graduation requirements of the Texas Education Agency and Bastrop Independent School Districts. Before we hand out diplomas, I want to call special attention to the graduation program and students who have received special recognition. The scholarship awards for the graduating seniors are noted in the program. They are too numerous to mention. However, I'm proud to say that the amount awarded to Cedar Creek High School seniors this year totals more than $4 million in scholarships. Please refer to the students and their recognition when their name is called. Of special interest, students wearing a gold medallion represent the top 10 students in the graduating class of 2023. The first 34 students are in the top 10% are wearing royal blue cords. Other honor cords are designated by department and activity. Cords are issued to students who earned a 95 average or above for four consecutive credits in a particular academic area and or who received a 3 or better on an AP exam. Students with white sashes are members of the National Honor Society. Students with gold sashes are members of the National Honor Society. The open four-point star symbol for the student's name in the program indicates a student has earned 3 or more college credit hours. Seniors, if you have earned 3 or more college hours, will you please stand and be recognized at this time? The black four-point star symbol denotes students who have taken 1 or more advanced placement course. If you've taken 1 or more AP classes, please stand and be recognized. We'd also like to recognize those students who were selected to attend Girl State and Boy State. Only 2 boys and 2 girls are nominated and selected to attend the summer leadership program from each high school in the state. Selection is highly competitive, and the population of students who attended represent the top talent from across the state. Students, please stand, be recognized, and remain standing when I call your name. George Alisi. Grant Seagulls. J.C. Conklin. Thank you, students, you may be seated. Next, we would like to recognize those students who have received academic All-State. These athletes have an overall GPA of 92 or above for all 4 years of high school. Students, please stand, be recognized, and remain standing when I call your name. Victor Adedondo Obeso, football. Madison Arch, volleyball. Mahajani Black, softball. Michael Chen, football. Dakota Davenport, powerlifting. Amanda Dyson, softball. Tucker Fitzhugh, football. Mary Thomas Kasabe, cross country. Malik Frank, football. Brooke Ertz, track. Antonio Gonzalez, football. Trenton Hoffman, tennis. Jacob Ladenslager, cross country and track. Nathaniel Lucio, tennis. Ethan King, baseball. Fabio Mata, softball. Jordan Matus, powerlifting. Alexa McDonald, basketball. Jada McGee, tennis. Jenna Nagy, soccer. Malachi Natal, football. Cody Kingston, tennis. Maximo Placencia Rodriguez, football. Natalie Rodriguez Cruz, soccer. Vanessa Rodriguez, volleyball. Grant Seagraves, baseball. Olivia Seguin, basketball and softball. Karen Vasquez, basketball. Denise Vasquez-Cisneros, basketball. And Declan Ward-Murrow, baseball and football. Thank you, students, and you may be seated. The red, white, and blue cords are designated for students enlisting in the Armed Forces of the United States of America. Please stand, be recognized, and remain standing when I call your name. Shane Carlson, United States Army. Victor Cordero, United States Navy. Haley Godfrey, United States Navy. Annalisa Abada, United States Marine Corps. Martha Cristina Ruiz, United States Marine Corps. Joseph Torres Nevado, United States Marine Corps. Thank you, students, for your commitment to serving our country. You may be seated. Before we proceed to the announcement of names, I ask that you join me in a moment of silence as we remember Roman Hernandez. Thank you. Roman would have been graduating with the class of 2023 if he were still on earth with us. We lost him too soon, but I believe that he's with us in spirit tonight. Mr. Ron Meyer, Cedar Creek High School, STUCO and yearbook teacher, has the honor tonight of announcing the names of the graduating class of 2023. Will the top 10% please stand?
Abigail Aguayo Espinosa. Jolene Soal Aguilar Carranza. Marco Antonio Alaniz Avila. Christopher Alberto Medel. Ernesto Alcalá. Samantha Yatsuri Alemán Dominguez. Emily Alfaro. Brian Lee Allen. Jocelyn Yvette Almaguer Covarrubias. Joshua Riley Alvarado. Ruby Alvarez Flores. Agustín Iván Alvider Ortiz. Leonardo Arias Mondragón. Jonathan Armas Arredondo. Julian Angel Armendariz Hasso. Victor Arredondo Obeso. Christopher Arroyo Campuzano. Armando Arzate Valerio. Alexis Aviles Vences. Gustavo Aviles Vences. Adrian Michael Banda. Paul Dominic Barbosa. Brian Barreto Canas. Daisy Barrientos Martinez. Adam Bautista Medrano. Alexandra Bautista Arrieta. Paulino Tomás Beltrán. Alejandro Benavides. Aaron Hernandez Jr. Elmer Jiménez Loza. Molly Bernal. Mahajani Monique Black. Jose Antonio Bolaños Mendoza. Cristal Borja Villegas. Ángel Briones Zamarrón. Asher Tree Bryant. Catherine Marianne.
Vinny Camarillo Moncada. Esteban Campos. Medellín Canales Vargas. Fabián Cancino Anaya. John Martín Cantú. Enoch Carvajal. Jonathan Carvajal Jaimes. Brenda Lisbeth Cárdenas. Shane Carlson. Ruben Eleazar Carranza Moreno. Manuel Carrero. Nancy Geraldi Carrión Antonio. Sergio Carrillo González Jr. Ariana Castañera Trejo. Anthony Castillo. Leonardo Isidro Castro Bueno. Brisa Cedillo López. Yelena Cedillo Torres. Jasmine Alyssa Cervantes. Juan Carlos Lara Cervantes. Brian Chavez Alvarado. Jamie Nayeli Chavez. Mónica Mariela Chavez. Nicolás Chávez. Michael Kai Chen. Alex Contreras López. Victor López Cordero. Yadira Cornejo. Hayden Elizabeth Crawford. Diana Escalet Cruz Martinez. Jacqueline Elaine Davis. Caitlin Jane Davis. Owen Matthew Davis. Lionel Osvaldo de la Cruz. Eileen del Toro Castellano. Andy de la Cruz. Vanessa de la Sancha Martínez. Emilio Delgado Núñez. Alexis De Novo. Ian Denton Croft. Giselle Diaz. Jose Diego Godinez. Katie Ariana Dominguez Hernandez. Anthony Duarte. Paula Selena Durán. Giselle Marie Escalante. Melissa Escobar Joaquin. Dayanara Esparza Cruz. Brandon Guadalupe Espinosa Teno. Evelyn Espinosa de Paz. Xavier Ezequiel Luis Espinosa. Princesa Gabriela Esquivel Navarro. Carlos Estrada Salinas. Jason Estrada Sanchez. Rocío Facio García. Crystal Feliciano Victoriano. Jamie Brianna Fernandez. Mary Frances Fiddler. Tucker Lane Fitzhugh. Julia Viviana Flores. Noel Flores Pasada. Aiden Matthias Hornish. Armando Fraga Moreno. Isaac Rene G. Lucio. Daniel Gauna. Edgar Ismael Garcia Vasquez. Elidio García. Justin García Montoya. Sean Isaac Garner. Leah Michelle Garza. Haley Colette Godfrey. Alexis Gomez Miguel. Jose David Gomez Ramirez. Zachary Lorenzo Gomez. Jaylene Gonzalez Perez. Jose Gonzalez Villegas. Michael Angel Gonzalez. Rancel Gonzalo Rodriguez. Rebecca Goel Guajardo. Tabitha Michaela Guajardo. Kimberly Janelle Gadea. Alan Guerrero. Alfredo Guerrero. Jorge Gabriel Gutierrez Molina. Maritza Guzman Hernandez. Sandra Vanessa Guzman Jimenez. Lasaya Marie Harris. Abel Hernandez. Alexis Hernandez Salcedo. Carlos Hernandez Salcedo. Dalia Hernandez Gomez. Dina Hernandez Herrera. Itzel Hernandez Gomez. Luis Epifanio Hernandez. Mariana Hernandez Niño. Caitlin Marie Herrera. Julio Santiago Mateo Hinojosa. Jensen Howell. Ashley Witron. Annalisa Bethany Ibarra. Christopher Ibarra Don Juan. Brian Jaimes Rodriguez. Brian Alexis Jaimes Suarez. Delilah Marie Jaimes Mederos. Efraín Jaimes Bustos. Liliana Jaimes Ugarte. María Guadalupe Jaimes Cruz. Dianel Jiménez Díaz.
Yasmín Carla Jiménez Salas. Ismael Rivera Joaquín. Haley Alexis Jones García. Olivia Grace Jones. Sabrina Basilia Juarez. Alejandro Leal. Bertín López Retana. Humberto López Muñoz. Leonel Armando López. Raúl López García. Jacob Daniel Loudenslager. Nathaniel Blake Lucio. Cynthia Ruby Lugo Ramirez. Tyler Alva Marburger. Brian Martinez Angeles. Kimberly Nereda Martinez Mederos. Mackenzie Martinez Bences. Karina Vida Mata. Kendra Mata Maldonado. Jose Luis Mediaseja Gonzalez. Adam Javier Mendez. Andrea Mendez Alfaro. Sarah Jane Mendez. Daniel Mendieta. Alejandro Mendoza Velasquez. Daniel Mendoza Mederos. Ethan Christopher Myers. Vincent Mitchell Jr. Arnold Aurelio Moctezuma. Brian Mojica de la Sancha. Elijah Luciano Mojica. Marisol Mondragon Mondragon. Eric Montesino Razo. Luis Montoya Sanchez. Isaí Morales de la Torre. Eliana René Muñoz. Jenna Marie Nagy. Maritza Nieto González. Isis Danielle Nieves Hernandez. Alejandro Núñez. Remedios Oliva Solís. Vanessa Pantoja. Steven Brandon Pardo. Mariah Lamaud Parker. Jennifer Parra. Marcus Emmanuel Pesina Ruiz. Jordan Pena. Jose Manuel Pena Horta. Ashley Guadalupe Perez Almanza. Elizabeth Perez Lopez. Lillian Alejandra Perez Perez. Ulises Perez Rangel. Yaneli Marie Perez Sierra. Abdiel Lecusay Piña González. Máximo Alberto Plasencia Rodríguez. Gavin Lee Platt. Itzel Prado Casillas. Sheila Victoria Prado Moncada. Bailey Darlene Price. Mark Anthony Puente Jimenez. Alejandro Ramirez Martinez. Esteban Ramirez Corona. Melanie Aide Ramirez Mendoza. Miguel Angel Ramirez Jaimes. Stephanie Ramirez Diaz. Kenya Hitzanai Ramos Reyes. Giselle Rangel Mendez. Anthony Reyes. Cesar Alejandro Reyes. Alondra Rico Vasquez. Luis Angel Rios. Aidalí Ative Rivas. Clarissa Isabella Rivera. Enrique Rivera Arrona. Cadence McKaylee Rivera.
Let's go!
Micah Antonio Roberts.
Michael!
Emmanuel Robles Gama. Diana Rodriguez Albiter. Ismael Rodriguez Albiter. Matthew Rodriguez. Natalie Rodriguez Cruz. Rebecca Naomi Rodriguez Salazar. Angel Rodriguez Perez. Vanessa Ann Rodriguez. Itzel Rosales Sanchez. Sabrina Lisbeth Rosas Ortiz. Xavier Rose. Jasmine Marie Rubio. Jesus Ruiz. Melanie Ruiz. Jose Sagaon. Diana Salazar. Isaac Anthony Salazar. Viviana Saldana Hernandez. Diego Matthias Salinas. Nevea Celeste Salinas. Giselle Marie San Juan. David Sanchez Vargas. Jose Isaac Christian Sanchez. Luna Marisa Sanchez. Marlene Giselle Sanchez. Daisy Sandoval Hernandez. Ebony Sandoval. Esther Sarmiento Gámez. Jonathan Sarmiento. Alexa Ivette Saucedo. Justice Leanne Schwartz. Orestes Robledo. Zaya Mariah Serrano. Abel Ray Solache. Christian Soto Ramirez. Alan McDonald Stewart. Yandel Abraham Suazo Castro. Liliana Ruby Tapia. Eri Josue Tavera Benitez. Danibe Tebelan Morales. Giselle Terrazas. Alexis Baltzar Tinajero Vences. Gustavo Adolfo Tobias. Jennifer Alexandra Torres Martinez. Joseph Anthony Torres Navarro. Marlene Sarai Torres. Mia Yatana Tobar Guerra. Juliana Abigail Tobar Contreras. Jonathan Treviño. Anthony Javier Tula de Santiago. Josiah Matthew Valdez. Julian Darius Vallejo. Juan Pablo Valor González. Adrián Genaro Vázquez. Stacy Vázquez Estrada. Taryn Vázquez. Danisa Banelli Vázquez Cisneros. Emmanuel Vázquez Valderas. Jonathan Vázquez Rivera. Víctor Vázquez Castañeda. Cristina Vences Arrieta. Roberto Henry Berrastegui Mares. César Alfonso Villanueva Ramos. Declan Raleigh Ward Newbrow. Kendrick Nazario Wences Jaimes. Colton Patrick Wilhelm. Kevin Jesus Zuleta.
Make it hurt worse. go direct them. Casey, I'm gonna practice.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the administration, the faculty, and staff of the Bastrop Independent School District, I am pleased to recognize the class of 2023 of Cedar Creek High School. You may now move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations.
Mr. Edwards and members of the board, please welcome Alexa McDonald, Senior Class President, to the podium for closing remarks. Alexa is a daughter of Ty and Ronnie McDonald. Alexa will attend Texas A&M University, where she will major in political science.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Alexa McDonald. Most of you might know me as class president of 3 years, or that one tall basketball or track girl, or that one cheerleader who got carried away from a football game in an ambulance and showed up to the homecoming game as queen in a neck brace, something along those lines. Anyways, I realize that I am the only thing keeping you from throwing your caps, so I will try to keep this relatively short. I want to start out by saying congratulations to all of us, the class of 2023, along with many, many thanks to all of you parents, caretakers, and teachers out there who have been loving advocates for your students. As you can see now, none of your work has been in vain. I would like to also give a few acknowledgments. First, I would like to thank my parents and family and Chris for being my biggest support system. My church group, Mrs. Cornelius, for being a mother figure to many of us since elementary school. Mrs. Staples for being the best cheerleader. Mr. Doug Washington for becoming the school photographer and catching some of our most memorable moments. Mr. Parker for his great dad jokes. I would like to thank Coach Waltrip for always supporting my constitutional right of the freedom of speech. And last but certainly not least, Coach Green, who made a lasting impact on everyone who was awarded with the opportunity of meeting him, especially me. Now, as my very good old friend, Dr. Martin Luther King, once said, I have a dream. Well, I had a dream that high school would go by very fast. And guess what? Although it didn't seem as if it was over the course of the past few years, it did. But now that I'm finally at that place, I realize that it went by really too fast. This is something my parents have been keenly aware of for months. My mom has been taking more pictures lately. My dad has been hugging me tighter and quite a bit longer. They've been preparing themselves for the plunge I'm about to take into life's journey. They have been my sounding board through some of my most difficult decisions. They have celebrated the highs and they have been there to pick me up during the lows. Every twist and sharp turn I take, I now face, I do so with supreme confidence. Not because I have supreme faith and confidence in myself, it's a credit to two things. The preparation they have instilled in me and the security in Christ that they have given me. So as we make this next chapter of our lives, each high and low, every twist and turn on this roller coaster called life, I do so with confidence that an architect who presides over all things has ordered my steps. Now it's time for us to all go our separate ways, but let's never forget the memories we've made these past 4 years in high school. like the time at prom junior year when WAP somehow found its way into the playlist. And we all stood in shock as admin ran up to the stage to stop the music. Or the time we got a whole week break from school due to the snowpocalypse. And that one time we checked the senior story just to see someone expressing their complete fondness of our school by saying, yeah, worm, whole lot of worm, and a few other things that I can't necessarily state. Or even the more rough times where we stayed up until 2 a.m. studying or working on homework after getting back from games just to not get the grade we wanted. Class, I want you to all take one last look at your peers today. Even at the boy or girl you've never spoken a word to all 4 years. Each and every one of us has had some of our own struggles, whether it was dealing with the loss of a loved one, a parent's divorce, or even feeling as if we weren't good enough. As a group, we've all made it through the COVID era. And you know, having to adapt to being back in person and actually doing our work, and not just sleeping through the Zoom meetings and doing the bare minimum. There are some members of our class who struggled just to make it here. But despite all these challenges, you've all overcome them, and here we are today. As we begin to venture out on our own, remember to cherish the life you're given every day, accept the challenges that come your way, and never give up, all while keeping faith. Seasons change, but one thing remains the same. All of us have light. Light is on us and in us, and we can let it burn brightly, dim it, or extinguish it. Class of 2023, no matter the challenges we face in life, no matter the greatness of the challenges to our purpose and destiny, let's remember that we are greater and our portion is greatness. The fight against us has been intense because of that greatness that we hold. Some of us have endured incredible hardships. Some may have even thought about throwing in the towel and giving up. But you're here. As we transition into our next season of life, never give up, never give in, never shrink back, and never hide in the face of inevitable challenges. Class of 2023, I would like to wish you safe travels, continued successes, and boundless blessings. Together, we can finally say that we have made it, and that apparently we're all a bunch of worms. Thank you. And giggle!
Thank you, Alexa, for those inspiring words. The CCHS alma mater was arranged by our Cedar Creek High School band under the direction of Dalton Davis, Jason Russell, and Caitlin Kennedy. The words are on the Jumbotron. I invite you to sing along. Please rise for the alma mater. Esteemed guests and family members, thank you for being here with us tonight as we celebrate the graduation of Cedar Creek High School Class of 2023. We invite you to join graduates on the field after the fireworks show ends. We will begin the recessional at this time.
Thank you. Let's get it now. Drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the rebound, broke up with her ex. I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her, wanna ride out. And she said, yes. We didn't go to church, but I got blessed.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass out, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club. Let's get it now. Let's turn it up.
I knew my ring was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass out, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club. Have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
Going through tough times, believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.